Three rounds.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Why, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Hanging with Nathan, where today, me, Jeff, and Tyler are going to Helium today. So, oh, now they're actually coming for me as I make this intro, and I'm not dressed yet. So this is where I'm prepared today. Now, I'm sure you're probably wondering why this is empty. That'll be explained in a future video, but for right now, all I'm going to say, Starkey and Ryder did unfortunately pass yesterday and the day before. I got my girls in here now. Look at Mini Oreo's looking right at the camera like a good girl. Ruffles is peeking out now. How that mouse? Ruffles is my oldest mouse. How she outlived almost all of Oreo's kids, because Mini Oreo and Bullet are the only two left, is nothing short of astounding to me. But anyway, here is the snail. Here's Adams. Gary doesn't want to be. Oh, there he is. There's Cosmo being odd. McCartney. That fat pixie that I own. And Roosevelt. Ooh, and I got a World War II penny finally. So, finally got me a wartime penny, which I'm very happy about. But, let's go to Helium. Let's jump up, and get down. And, without much more to say, I hung up $1 bills because I am stupid. Anyway, let's go to the park. Wow.
How are we doing today?
Wow, I'm in the back for once? What is this BS?
We're heading to Helium Trampoline Park.
Yeah. I have this thing in my intros where I have a whiteboard, right?
You got Groupons.
Yeah.
Whiteboard?
Yeah, and I always put like funny things like relating to what we're gonna do. So today I put jump up, and get down. All right, we are here at. How do you say Helium backwards?
We'll make it fun.
We'll make it fun by screaming for polar vortexes and maybe burping. Excuse me, like that.
I can do really big burps.
All right, let's go in. All right, I guess I'll go next.
All right.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Can we leave off the top one out? Yeah. Well, we have to consent and sign a waiver. Aw, oh, man. Here, hold it.
Alright, Tyler's going to the top. What, he's going on a higher one?
Yeah.
Oh. That was, I did not like that feeling of falling. My stomach dropped. Okay, they're going to do some jousting.
Right. 3, 2, 1. They get to go again? Yeah.
3 rounds.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. 1 round. Basically, he won.
Tyler wins anyway. Sorry for all the laughing, guys, but this is really funny. Jeff, can you do that? Oh. Talk about flexible. Oh!
When did you become so acrobatic?
I've always been like this.
That's impressive.
Hey, they had a hurricane thing. I think it's off though.
Hurricanes? Oh, I'd like to be in there.
It was on last time I was
here. Oh, it's out of order. Jeff, can you do that?
Can't really do any six jumps.
Oh, wait, Jeff's gonna try. You okay?
I didn't do it backwards when I landed that time, but oh well. Ready? Bye.
Jeez.
I'm gonna come closer.
Eight and a half.
That hurt. I got so dizzy in the air. My plan is to jump off this, do a fat bounce off that, jump up onto that.
Okay, go ahead.
Right.
Before you do, say your graces to the polar vortex.
Polar vortex! 5, 4, 3, 2.
Was that your plan?
Half my plan.
Well, we just took some pictures. They're very embarrassing, but hey, whatever.
Last photo I'm never gonna look at. Uh-huh.
What? Okay, so they're about to do ropes course, and I'm not doing this one. I learned from last time. Where'd Tyler go? Oh, he's going that way. All right, focus, Jeff, focus. This is nothing to him. They're gonna do rock climbing. Again, not doing it, learned from last time. Oh, perfect.
Excuse.
There goes Jeff. Yeah. Jeff, are you going down? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
I imagine, can imagine.
Yeah. 10 couple backflip.
There you go. Take two, here we go.
Not a single backflip, by the way. Just 10 individual. Alright. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve.
Yes! Yes!
Oh my god, man.
You did 11! You did 11! Good job! Give me a high five! High five.
I'm dizzy. I can't see your hand.
I couldn't do it.
Good job.
Can't do that. Tyler's doing the big jump again. I'm not doing that again. Sorry, guys. No. Alright, we're at Petco right now. Jeff, there's no mice to show off, but Jeff wanted me to show off this water toad that's not doing anything right now. Oh, there's two of them. There he comes. Hey, buddy. That's so odd. You can buy a frog for $3.49. What do we say?
The polar vortex.
All right, you have a good rest of your day, bud. All right.